Everyone is talking about AI and jobs, but almost no one is talking about what I think is the elephant in the room. What happens if AI keeps progressing and one day is able to do all jobs and everything that we humans do? The movies make us worry about the wrong stuff. They make us worry about silly things like robots turning evil and whatnot, when what we should first of all worry about in the very short term is just people using the technology to do bad things, to commit terrorist attacks. The AI we're on the verge of having now to, you know, manipulate elections. A little bit farther down the road, we should also worry about building very powerful AI that we put in charge of decisions and infrastructure. So the real fear of very powerful AI we should have is not malevolence, but competence. Many of my friends dismiss this as science fiction, but the fact is, most AI colleagues I have in recent surveys think that it is going to happen within decades. And I think this is the most important conversation of our time. Do we just want to make ourselves obsolete as fast as possible? Or what kind of future do we want to create with this amazing technology? So it's basically help people join this conversation.